Think I'm about enjoying 12? Hold on, looks like they're sitting right here. Dang, they're just sitting. That's crazy. I'm gonna get a pair of these. What you think? Hey, let me get a size 10 in these.
YouTube, hey man, say man, look at here. Hey, it's your boy, man, Superfly Kicks. Look, I'm back in the building. It's another day. Hey, it's another retro reviewing. Hey, come on now. Yeah, so if you're new to my channel, shoot, you may want to subscribe. Hey, hang around for what I'm putting down. Man, I promise you, none but the latest and the greatest. Yo, Fly Gang, what y'all on today? Hey, y'all rocking with your boy, The Flyway. Smash that like button off the rip. Look, it's a brown top box, man, with the Jordan Jumpman on top. It's a lift top box, says Jordan, black around the front half. Hey, same around the side, orange on the top. Hey, inspired by the greatest athlete of all time. Come on now. There you go, size 10 in men, my size. Hey, you know you gotta have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. And let's see what it's talking about. This is an Air Jordan 12 Retro, y'all. Colorway is black, wolf, gray, and white. Like I said, size 10. Let's pop the box top. Brown top box. That old school brown tissue paper. But boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. There you go. The Jordan 12. Barons, man. Yeah. That baseball team Jordan played for, y'all. Look at these, boy. Look at the new book up top. Like, really nice. Yes, sir. The Jordan tab. That wolf gray. Freaking fly. Look at the fiberglass bursting through there, man. Hey, super basketball shoe right here with that fiberglass support down in there. Let me get the other one out. Dope. Dope shoe. We had to grab these, man. We had to bring them to the channel. And hey, crazy times we living in, y'all. You can get this shoe way under retail, man. Like, for real, for real. Y'all know I got them links, man. But black and gray, man, the leather is really nice on these. Look at that new buck up top, man. And it's such a matte black leather on these. Man, it just goes crazy. It almost looks like nothing is there in certain situations, man. With the gray, clean. Hey, let's see how these look on feet. Let's go. Gang, hey, super clean on foot, man. Super clean, nice, nice shoe. I ain't mad at these. And like I said, crazy times. You can get this shoe way under retail right now, and it just came out, like, for real, for real. And so, like I said, y'all know I got links, but let's get into a detailed look. Look at that all gray bottom, man. You got the hints of black, you got the hint of black jump, man, right there in the heel, too. Hint of black. Fiberglass going through the middle in white and black, like the little ventilated, man. Super supportive shoe right here. To the outside, starts off gray around the bottom. You see that gray midsole, a little bit of black around here, and that's that foam right there, that bounce you're looking for when you hooping. Got a little bit of black bursting through here. It says Jordan on it. gray leather around the middle to the toe area. Nice leather too, man. It's got like a reptile skin texture to it. Got this all new buck suede upper, man, with the stitched in stripes going through it all the way. Hey, there's your Jordan shoestring eyelets up there, like a little metal eyelets. That's fly, super fly. To the front, hey, starts with that gray. You see the Jumpman bursting through there. You got gray and black around the toe. Toe box, new buck suede with a little bit of stitching. You see the gray bursting through there too. Hey, black shoestrings, all leather tongue. Says 2 on it, 2-3 on it. Stitched in Jumpman up there at the top, clean. To the inside, it starts with that gray bottom, comes up to the gray midsole, man. Little hint of black right there. There's a little black tab sitting on top of that gray leather. Same reptile texture. New buck suede upper with the stitching running all through it. There's those aluminum Air Jordan shoestring eyelets, man, with him on there. Man, these are clean, super clean. To the back, starts off gray, comes up to the gray and black midsole. You got your black 23 inside the gray of the midsole. Jordan pull tab, hey, see the stamp up there, surrounded by that new buck suede, that stitching just flowing. Super, super, super fire. There's your sizing chart on the back of the tongue, man, all black. You got your gray Jumpman sitting down in there, all black. Hey, clean insides too, fire. Hey, super nice shoe. Like I said, y'all, you can get this shoe way under retail right now. It's crazy that you can get this shoe under retail too. Hey, make sure to use my links to StockX and GOAT, man. Get them. Nice shoe. Like, really nice. For real. Hey, and if you're new to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hey, join the kid that did. It gives you news you can use with links where to buy every shoe. Hey, hands down, you in the right place. Hey, and the Fly Gang, super fly, man. I'm talking about, we got an Instagram channel, man, with some dope moderators over there in our broadcast channel that just be dropping links after links where to get these shoes cheap, where to enter the latest raffles, where to enter the latest giveaways. Hey, coupons, all the sales that be going on, like, dope guys, man. So shouts out to the Fly Gang for keeping the broadcast channel rolling. And hey, make sure, if you like what I brought to you, to smash that like button. And until next time, peace.